We are going to carry on our Interloper series? Interloper save, I guess. I'm sure we can call it a series. Yeah. If we die, then we'll probably do some challenges and sit with the Long Dark and do some challenges or something on here. Or start another Interloper run. But yeah, we're currently at the garage in Coastal Highway, and we're making our way towards Desolation Point because we've got everything we need to start forging to make arrowheads, to make arrows, to start using a bow so we can actually start hunting and defending ourselves as well, because unless you defend yourself, you don't particularly want to hunt bears or wolves for their meat though, because you get a risk of getting parasites when you eat carnivore meat in this game. But you can use their pelts and their intestines and stuff. And it also does mean you don't get eaten by them, which is good. But yeah, so we're gonna carry this on. I'm just a little bit nervous because like this is like only the third Interloper run we've ever done, and I just don't want to mess it up because I know I'll be like, fuck it, and don't want to play anymore. But it's fine. That's the difference. That's why I have this game mode, so I can just fuck about on and be all right. But yeah, I'm just gonna check one thing and then we'll get going. Okay. We're gonna carry on going. Not sure why I'm crouched down. It's probably anticipating walls. What I did do that I shouldn't have probably done is drop all these cattail stalks because I don't know how long I'm gonna be oh, there's a blizzard outside. Yeah, I don't know how long I'm gonna be in Desolation Point, so yeah. Right. Maybe we could get some more scrap metal, because at the moment that's enough for a few arrows, but it's not going to be enough for us to make everything we want to make. So let's see what we can break down. Maybe we want like the metal shelf. Hour and a half. Yeah, we can do that. Cool, got a radio on the floor now. You can still hear it going on out there, so. We could go out in the blizzard if the wind is favourable for us. We'll see. I can't remember how much does it take to. Okay, so, oh my god, okay, so we need more scrap metal. So we got 8, so now we need enough for arrowheads. We've already got 2 arrowheads, so I would like at least 4 more. So we're gonna need at least another 2 scrap metal. If not a little bit more. Oh, there's this potable water in here. I've had this where it's been non-potable water. That's good. Some extra water for us. Yeah, let's see what else can we break down. I don't wanna spend ages breaking stuff down. This metal shop. It's 2 hours 15 minutes. That's 3 hours. Got anything out here we can do? 2 hours 15. We don't need that much scrap metal, is the thing. Oh, we could break down a recycled can. Oh, wait. See, I thought you could break down recycled cans because somebody was like, yeah, you should be able to break these down to scrap metal. And I was like, yes, I agree. But of course, yeah. Have we got anything we can break down? I think I'm gonna break down the one in the bathroom because I don't know if that'll get rid of the container if I do that one there. Yeah, just make sure we're okay. blizzard is still going. Okay, this is a more than enough scrap metal. We also need cloth. So we could take a second to break down some of these. I think we need two cloth. From what I remember. Because you need one for each of these, yeah. We'll leave this other one here just in case one of our hats break or something. So we can go out at night. It's not the most ideal thing in the world, but we can. I'm going to take an extra one of these because I think we might end up going through the blizzard because I do not want to sit around. I don't mind leaving the coffee here because I don't think we'll need it. Particularly going over there. I'd rather save the coffees when I'm going for rope climbs and the like. Alright. Let's get some calories in us. Then I think we'll check to see which direction the blizzard's blowing. If it's blowing behind us, then I don't mind going out. No, we can't do that. Alright, let's have a look around here. I don't know if I already searched this. No, I did not. Cool. Check the back seats. Yeah. Okay, we'll head out when the blizzards clears up then. It's fairly warm as long as we're not actually out in the wind at the moment. If you look, when we get inside the cars, we're actually warming up. We got really unlucky with the houses that have been left standing in here. I think there was only one, wasn't there? There's one back over there. Alright, what I might do is sleep for a bit. If those have a chance to get us ill. Yeah, we might just sleep. Just for an hour. Warm back up. See if the blizzard stops. Even if it's not stopped, I think we'll head up to the house that's up in that direction. I'm gonna eat one of these. I'd rather warm them up for heat later, but these are quite heavy anyway, so I don't want to be lugging them around with me. Alright, great. Okay, we now actually do have the wind on our side. Okay, I think we might skip that house then, because now that we've got the wind on our side, and it's fairly warm, even when we're out in the wind. Oh, the blizzard's stopping. That's why. You know the blizzard's stopping because it stops making that howling wind noise, and you can see now we're actually able to clear up. Okay, well that's fine. It does mean animals now will start respawning in. Yeah, the house up there, we could go check. No, that one's also been burnt down. Wow. That's really bad RNG. I guess it's... On Interloper, there's much lower chance of them not being burnt down anyway. Right, I don't think I want to run. What is that out there on the ice? Is that a dead animal? A dead wolf or a dead deer or something? Must be. Must be a dead deer that a wolf killed or something.
The sun is setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
How can you tell? It looks like the sun. We're in some strange world. I've never seen it actually look like this, where the sky is like grey like this. And it's like not just clouds like this guy, just grey. Right, there can be a bear around here, so we're gonna stick to the road because we'll have better visibility if the bear's around here. Normally I'd just go straight across the ice, but give myself as much visibility as possible. And there are some houses here, but honestly, I think we just leave them for now. We don't need to loot them for anything. Okay, we got a deer there, which means no wolves nearby. Oh, sorry, the house is here. I'm getting confused. There's this little outcrop here. Hello, Sam. How are you doing? Is he one of the houses destroyed? But this is ideal travelling time, the Long Dark. I know I keep going on about it, but it's kind of weird, but you do want to travel in the evening because this is as warm as it really gets in the day. Good, thank you. How are you? I'm doing alright, thank you. Doing alright. We're going to get attacked by wolves so that we don't have to face our real problems. Hey yo. Yeah. I added some new sound alerts. Well, I added sound alerts. And changed some of the channel point stuff because obviously we're not playing DBD anymore. Oh. There's a wolf over there. Oh, I've just found a deer. Exercise. Alright. We're gonna have to stop for exercise. We're just gonna do some minute of exercises now. Just do some hand stretches up and pump them. I feel fit already. We're gonna get up. We're gonna do some squats. Because I don't do this enough. It's not good when you get into the fourth squat and your legs are already burning. Oh. Okay. And now we're all limbered up. Oh. Ah, found a rabbit. There you go. Now what would be really bad is if a aurora hit. I didn't realise that flashlights defend you against wolves in an aurora. Because you can put them on like a high beam. And it scares the wolves. Now I don't know if flashlights hit in Interloper. But they don't really help. Or at least on the Archivist challenge, where you've got to go around to different computers. I think there's an aurora every night, from what I could gather. That didn't particularly help. So, I don't know if we're going to head straight to the Ryken, or if we'll go to the Hibernian processing first. I think we'll probably go straight to the Ryken. We need to do is, that's a 1% chance to make us ill. Maybe we'll eat that before we go to bed. Yeah, what we need to do is we need to get some saplings. Now I think some saplings sometimes spawn down here. Nice. Oh wow, this is perfect. We got so many. So these, we can go to a workbench and use our knife on them and turn each one into 3 arrow shafts. And the maple, we use one of these with an intestine, a cured intestine, which we do need to get. We need to go and kill some rabbits at some point. So I need to work out where that would be good. Let's get some sticks as well. We can use those to make the bow. So we have got nearly everything we need now. Nearly everything. We've got everything we need for forging. We just need to... Look how warm it is, though. We're actually warming up. This is... Our clothes aren't even amazing. It's only plus 12 degrees. And we actually don't have full clothing yet. We'll probably need to head to the summit of Timberwolf Mountain for that. So that may be where we head next. After we get the bow, etc. Surprise? What? What are you surprising me with? Okay, down. There can be wolves around here. Don't have any way to defend ourselves against wolves. Something else I'm just considering, so I'm going to pause that whilst I think. We could either leave the stuff to make the bow and the arrows to cure back here, like in the cave or in the mine. Is it a mine or a cave that connects them? I think it's a mine. Or we can take them with us and then maybe we use them there. Yeah, I think we'll take them with us and maybe use them whilst we're there. We're just going to keep our eyes peeled for a wolf. There can be a couple that spawn here. And if there is, we're just going to try and stay away from it and either get in a car. Or get in the basement that's here. We get jumped by a wolf now, I'm going to be so fucking pissed. Can hear it there. Haven't seen it yet. It's not one to our left. Oh, I'm glad a thick fog is rolling in. That's helpful. There it is. Throw that rock to distract it. Because it's headed right for us. It does mean, however, we don't have a rock now. Fuck. I saw it. Run around and get in the basement. Okay. Can't follow us in here, but we are, you know, kind of stuck in here. I'm not going to put these down to start curing whilst I loot, just in case I forget them, which I very well might do. I should have refueled the lantern. Don't know if this is going to be enough to loot places and make it back. Probably not. I hope there's some clothes in here, otherwise this was a complete waste of time.
This will come in handy.
That's good. I feel like we might already have both of those. Yeah, we do already have two of these. That's fine, this one's a bit better. I'm gonna drop this here. Just because I don't want to be carrying around extra weight at the moment. We're gonna crouch. We're gonna put away the lantern. Got nothing to scare off the wolf. We can light a fire and that's it, but you know, that takes a little bit of time and can fail. And I'm an idiot. We do have something to defend ourselves. I'm walking around with a fucking torch, 100% torch, and I'm like, I've got nothing to defend ourselves. We do need a stone though. A torch isn't. It can be enough, but if we don't hit the wolf on the face, on the nose, then it won't be enough. So we're gonna need to grab another stone. I think we're far enough away. So we'll just walk around with a nice little stone there. Now there shouldn't be any other walls here, I don't think. I think it's just the two that spawn. So if they're down on that end. Do I want to grab the rabbits now? No. But we'll grab rabbits when we're there. I just stepped on one, I think. I don't think there's anything too great to actually loot in the old island connector, the crumbling highway, this bit that we're in at the moment, so I'm not looking out for anything in particular. Okay, we carry an antiseptic round with us. Right. We'll go back to our lantern whilst we go into the cave. The mine? I think it's a mine. Yeah. We're gonna need the lantern here because it's nighttime. Oh look, even more scrap metal. We probably didn't need to break that down, but now we've definitely got more than enough. And we can leave some there for when we make more arrowheads, which we would probably want to do in the future. Right, I'll keep heading through. Don't think we need to run. I'd rather run when I'm running away from wolves or it's cold. We do have a bedroll though, we did find one. I can't remember where we found that. We found that in the Pleasant Valley farm? Was it in Mystery Lake? I can't quite remember. We'll grab actually some more stones because we're going to hunt some rabbit. We'll need a few stones because we need a few rabbits so we can start making the hat and stuff as well, but priority is the bow, so we just need one rabbit at the moment. Even more cloth as well. This is a workbench here as well you can use, so if you want to, you can. I wouldn't recommend hanging out in caves though, because you get cabin fever if you're inside for too long, and that includes being in a cave.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Okay. Just getting over our limit now. I think it's when you're 10 kilos over your limit you start slowing down. Or it might be right after your limit you start slowing down, and then 10 kilos is a significant amount. And then every 5 after that you slow down a lot more. Tons of coal. Got more than enough coal. Jeez. So we can leave some there. We're going to be inside the Rykan for a while, making the tools and stuff, so we're going to need quite a lot of coal, and we also need a lot of food. That's why I grabbed all those cattails, because I thought, yeah, no, I'm going to need them all. Let's extinguish our lantern whilst we're doing this. And you may be like, oh, but now you can't see, but it's fine. I just need to find out where that drawer was before, and I know there's two drawers above it. And whilst we're inside here, let's just grab a little bit to eat. Just so I know that I don't need to worry about it later if something happens and there's a wolf after us and we got to light a fire or whatever. I'd prefer that we were just up that a little bit to make sure I don't need to worry about it later. Okay. I'm just going to check something. Okay. So I think we might go via the church. Because I think that's slightly safer from the wolves. And then we'll just head down to the Reich and we won't go to we won't go to the lighthouse. I don't think there's any need at the moment. I don't think it will have anything too amazing. It might have some better clothes. We're gonna get out our torch as well, just in case a wolf jumps us. It's, you know, we're still doing pretty good on warmth. It should be warm enough inside the. It'll be warm enough inside the rug because we'll have the forge going. But we'll probably. I'm just wondering if it's worth sleeping in the church and then heading to the Reichen, or just going straight to the Reichen and then sleeping there. Because I want to sleep before I do it. Just so I'm not losing a load of HP. Oh yeah, we need to grab some rabbits. How are we doing for rose hips? I'll grab one of these. Give us enough to make another one. I think we'll head straight to the Reich, and I think that makes more sense. Oh wow, more maple. We don't need these right now, but given that I'm coming this way, I'm gonna grab them. That's four bows there, that's gonna last you a long time. We could even harvest this. Now that we've got a hacksaw, we could harvest this. Takes an hour to get the hide. We could light a fire. We can even get the gut so that we could actually. Yeah, I think I might do that. I think it's worth it. Thank you, Hacksaw. So now we've got one gut. Oh, brilliant. Feathers as well. Don't mind me. Luckily, that doesn't use up matches, though. Only if you actually light it. We're getting pretty heavy now, that's fine. So we got a bit of food of us, and we've got the guts, so we're a bit smelly. So wolves will detect us from further away. But as long as we've got the torch, we'll be okay. Thank you, Sam. We'll hydrate. No worries. Hope all is good in the flatmate
hood.
Gotta
warm up somehow.
Need to make you hydrate. Thank you. Wow, okay. This is probably a bad idea to grab as many as I'm grabbing. And these are actually gonna. Oh, and these might quite put me overweight. But just because we're over here at the moment, I just wanna grab them.
Motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. That's funny because that actually plays earlier for me than it does for you guys. I thought it would say hello. It does look like it only says hello. But yeah, now you call me a motherfucker. How dare you? That's another sewing primer. We're gonna be so good at sewing. And even if we do get a bit cold now, it doesn't matter because we'll lose a bit of condition, but we're just going to be taking down condition for a while. It won't hurt. Nice. Very saucy. You weren't allowed to have sexy. That wasn't allowed. I wanted to get those. There's more down there. We're gonna start getting a car. Tex, no, yeah, that's it. I know you now as a criminal. Sorry, I'm gonna quickly check. Okay. So we're gonna come down off of here. Does that mean I have a sexy duck now? Is that how that works? So there could be wolves around here, and they could be sniffing us out. I'm a pretty good shot. That's annoying. There was a fucking stick right where it fucking went down, so it meant I picked up the fucking stick instead of... Fucking hell. Dead. Right, how much do we need for...
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Three. We'll get them another time. Oh yeah, we're carrying way too much weight now. That's fine, we can just walk to the Riken. Right, we shouldn't have any more wolves after us. I don't think any wolves really hang out by the Riken. That was Ken. I don't think I've ever seen this one. There's a lot of them. 165, I believe. Yeah, we'll just walk over. It's fine. So the Riken is behind this rock here. Right, wow. I can't believe we've made it this far. This is only our third run, and we're about to forge. I'm slightly amazed. Whilst we're making the arrowheads, we can actually cook a bit of water as well, which is good. Because they take an hour to make. There's a lighthouse you can see. Put a bit on the end of the screen, you can see it better. Yeah, they only take an hour to make, so we can use our can. Or we could even do a pot. Do the black pot and do a liter of that, I think, because I think that would take about 30 minutes. And then if we do 2 liters, that would take 2 hours. So I don't know how long. It's a shame it's not a clear night here, because Desolation Point is one of the prettiest maps when there's a clear night, I think. I don't know, there's something about it that looks quite cool. Especially if there's an aurora. But yeah, here's the Riken. Appears to be a dead person on deck. So, I'm going to drop the stuff off. Is that more cloth? No. I'm going to drop the stuff off to... Do we actually have any lantern people on this? We don't. We might as well go inside. Yeah, nice. It is warm enough. Okay. Right, we're going to drop the stuff off to Forge. Just a quick check around. Coal will always spawn here, enough for you to actually forge at least some arrowheads. I don't know if scrap metal always spawns here, but... Okay. Wow, another toque. That's... Or toque. Toke. So we're going to drop all of our coal here. We're carrying a ridiculous amount of coal. We really don't need this much. I'm going to drop our metal here. I'm going to drop all of this to start curing. That's to start curing. We might as well get the deer hide curing. I know we're going to use. Alright. Then we're going to just search the rest of the ship. Then we're going to go to bed. Should I? I don't know. Yeah, I think I should, because otherwise I'm going to just be losing too much HP. I don't think we're at risk of getting cabin fever at all. Right, let's extinguish this. Because we can technically see inside here. And we are actually running out of lantern fuel. Because I, for some reason, I left it in the garage. I don't know why. I guess I thought I have enough. But it does mean we can just use torches if we have to. It's not as ideal, but... Never anything on corpses. Pretty much never anything. Alright. And then we're going to go back inside. And when you're inside, you also... Your clothes don't degrade as much. Let's try and navigate blindly here. Yeah, cool. Found the bed. That's what I wanted to do. Right, is there anything we want to do? We'll keep this extra tuke because we might need it. Let's craft these to get rid of some of the weight. How warm is it? It's pretty cold, but we're fine. Right, and let's eat some food. Right, some of this stuff is quite high risk, so... Well, we could harvest this as well.
Man, all I can think about is food.
This gets this to start curing. We'll make sure we don't forget it.
Getting a bit thirsty.
That's fine. We're gonna get a kilo of meat off of this. And then we're gonna eat some stuff. So let's eat. A load of these cattail stalks. Thirsty, eh? Yeah, you know me. Thirsty little bitch. I don't know why I'm carrying all this tea on me. We're not really moving around when it's cold at the moment, so we actually don't need as much as I thought we did. And then we're going to eat this. It's got a 1% chance to make us ill. Cool. I'm still waiting for that 1% though. I know it's going to happen at some point. Alright. And now I've lost the fucking bed. There we go. Oh. Right. So we're going to sleep 10 hours. And we'll get our HP back. We don't use that language here. We use all sorts of language. We're Nauticana people. Right, we're gonna have to eat a lot of these now to make sure we're full. So that we can forge in peace. That have a big drink. I'm gonna grab that. I'll just quickly check under the bed. I don't know that I did. Nothing there. Okay, cool. Right, and I think we're in a position to start forging stuff. So we're just gonna pick up a load of scrap metal. Gonna take a pot and put it there. Right, got even more coal in there. So this is what I mean. Like, we didn't need to bring all this coal. We could have left some behind. Right, and then we're gonna use our torch because you don't ever directly light a fire when you're. When you're low level fire starting, because you saw that we only have a 60% chance. So if we try and light the fire just using a match and it doesn't start, then that match is gone and we've just wasted it. Here we got very lucky.
Perfect.
Just stick some sticks on it and we're gonna stick a load of coal. I'm gonna put like all the coal we need on there. Alright, 45 minutes. Right, we'll start by doing some arrowheads. Yep. Just need to wait for the forge to get to 150, which I'll do quite quickly here. Nice. And we're gonna do two arrowheads. Nice. We now get some tasty venison. And I think this will, I don't know, 30 minutes, that should be alright for doing more arrowheads. Another set of arrowheads. What we could have done, to be fair, is actually not cook it. Right, and then how long does it take to make both of these? 3 hours. So if I was going to do water, I think that would be okay for doing the knife. No, it burnt out. Okay, that's fine. We can't do that then. Right, that's a knife, and then we need the hatchet. Before we do that, let us eat a bit more. In fact, we could eat this rabbit. Yum, yum, yum. Freshly cooked rabbit. We are a bit low on water, so I should have done water instead of maybe the rabbit or something. As you can see, this takes a long time to do, so. And then we're going to do this hatchet. Blizzard outside. Boom. So we now have a hatchet and a knife. And we'll do some more arrows whilst we've got the time. 30 minutes, and then it'll take another 30 minutes to, you know what, would be actually way better. Do that, and we've got that water stuff that we can use. the aqua pura stuff. Oh, I think we're getting an aurora. So we got 2 liters of unpotable water, but that's fine because we got this stuff that we can use on it. And we're going to do the same again. And we just need a little bit more time. Yep, there we go. It's an aurora. Not much we can do with this here. Do I want to make even more arrowheads? Does it give us 10? No, I think we'll leave it there. I don't think we want to push our luck. Right, cool. So we're going to leave these sticks here. We don't need to take with us. But you see, whilst we've been doing that, this stuff has started to cure. And what we're going to do is we're going to head over to the Hibernia processing and put it back down there, loot that entire place, and carry on with all of that. We won't. Let's not bother using that yet. We'll eat our venison. Have another drink. Okay, so all we need to do is get this stuff cured, and we can start making stuff with bows. So we've got 8 arrowheads here. Let's quickly make sure I've not left anything behind. I know what I'm like. That scrap metal can stay here, we don't need it. We could grab more of this coal. Yeah, no, let's grab more of this coal.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Let's leave behind a little bit. Okay, cool. We'll head out. Hopefully the sky's clear so we can actually see the Riken lit up. But there you go. Got the lighthouse. Goes all different colours. Any lights will like flash different colours. It's harder to see on a lot of lights. But you can see it on the lighthouse, and you can see it on the flashlight. I mean, look at that. Doesn't it look so beautiful? This is Unity. Like, you never think of Unity being, like, the most beautiful engine, but... I mean, look at that. I mean, it's taking something that is one of the world's most naturally beautiful things. I would love to see... the Aurora Borealis. I mean, God. It's crazy to think that something like that exists in our world. Right, we need to be careful we don't go near the,
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I didn't think it was that sad.
I've come to talk with you again.
Yeah, we need to be careful we don't get fucking jumped by wolves now after we've done all of this. An Aurora wolf would kill us right now. No doubt about it. Go hunt a wolf? I don't have the bow yet. I can't. As soon as I've got the bow, I will do it. There's really no point in taking that. We can't use it, and we don't need it to light fires with at the moment. Right. We'll keep carrying this stuff. This would be a great time to have a flashlight. Because we can't see anything. Oh, this means I'm going to have to go hunt a wolf as soon as we go out. God, especially if it was an Aurora wolf, that would just be evil. Because Aurora wolves are way tougher than normal wolves. Can that light flicker again, please? Oh, yeah, no, not particularly useful. Yeah, I haven't done the best sweep of that. Let's head over to the main building. I'm so ready for a wolf to just jump out and fucking end me. They won't give you a warning as well, the Aurora Wolves. They'll just fucking come for you. Especially because I've got stuff smelling on me at the moment. It's so risky to even do this. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Now, I can't remember if there's any electric cables. Nope, looks like there's not. Okay, cool. Instantly, let's throw down this. I'm going to throw down one of these. Put these separate. So we're not necessarily going to stay here to craft the arrows. I don't know why I've got a scrap metal on me. I should have left that at the Riken, but that's fine, we'll leave it here. What have you got on you? You've got some guts. Let's just drop you for now. We could just sleep here and then search the place. Might be a better idea. No need to search it at night. Gives us stuff time to cure. And there's nothing we can do with the Aurora up. Even this doesn't... Oh! I did not realise that you could get a buff memory even if it didn't show up on the screen. I'm just going to search this stuff. And then we'll sleep. There's a bed here to my left. We'll probably only sleep a few hours, yeah. Let's use these as well whilst we're at it. Each of these is 1 litre, and we've got 4.01 litres of unsafe water. So, but this is really good. It basically halves the amount of water you need to make. I think a lot of people disregard this, but like there, it's not like we couldn't get more water there than we possibly could have got. Right. Let's sleep. Six hours. Let's sleep 5 hours. Hope we don't freeze in our sleep. That would be really bad. Okay. It's early, but we're not going to be moving around much or running about, so... Yeah, I think we're fine. Alright, we can look out here first. Get this guy over here. There's some hidden loot spots in here. I thought that was a pry bar behind them there. More matches, wow. We're actually getting way more matches than I expected to. Let's go back round and then loop round where we were. In fact, we should actually drop some stuff off so we're not using up as many calories. We could just drop it over here. Yeah, let's just drink these. Because these are quite heavy for the calories they give you, so not great for carrying around. They do give you some liquid as well. I don't know how much that would be, like 0.2 litres. It's definitely not bad. Right. Just going to go ahead and drop all of this heavy stuff that we don't need. Don't need any of this. Look how much all of this stuff is weighing us down. We're going to pick this all back up. This is not stuff we're just leaving here, don't worry. Do need to get better shoes, don't we? Two stims to our name, though, that's good. Okay, cool. Now we're not losing as much hunger whilst we walk around, so we're saving calories, which is good. Every little helps.
Looks like this has been here a while.
Does it? What's the condition today? No, 55. That's still not safe. It's not safe to drink. Drink? Eat. Right. So our stuff is curing right now, so that's what we're waiting on, so we can start hunting. We probably won't craft it here. We'll probably start heading back towards Coastal Highway, craft it there. Because there is a workbench here. This is the workbench that we would use. It's actually hidden loot back over here. Got another hacksaw. That's good. We've got a safe here. Oh, and he missed that flare. Nice. Wow, I'm glad I did the fast method there instead of trying to do it quickly. Wait, what? I didn't hear it click, but it did. Did it? Am I going mad? Oh my god, okay. I genuinely thought it hadn't worked and it glitched out. All you have to do is just do a little bit by a little bit, and you'll hear it click. And even if you go over the click a little bit, it's fine. See, I went a little bit over, but I still got it.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Well, Mackinac jacket is a outy bit. Oh, that's good. We'll upgrade to that then. No longer have a need for our light shell because the Mackinac jacket. And that worked out a bit better. We're now back to being too heavy. Lol, after all that. Because we picked up a lot of heavy stuff. Well, that's just the way it goes. Right. I'm just going to have a look in all the little nooks and crannies. Just find everything we can. Let's just buy our, I always forget where all the little hidden spots are. Just buys our stuff time whilst we're looking around doing all this. I'm going to go up to the little hidden bit up here first, just so I don't forget it. Gotta go up here through this pipe. I'm standing up right now, but this is how quickly you go when you stand up. You can crouch, but it's there. I don't think there's anything there. You got the stuff here. You got a granola bar. You got a book. Wow. But that tomato soup, I think, is always there. And then you got the plastic container. Pink ones, nice. You can't actually stand up in these bits, though. Okay, nothing too crazy. But we got some painkillers. And we only had a couple painkillers before, which is good. You want to use the manufactured meds up before you use your herbal medicine stuff up, like the plants and the fungus medicine, because the plant and fungus medicine doesn't deteriorate, whereas the normal medicine does. And when it deteriorates to zero, decays to zero, it's useless. So you want to use that up first. Pretty slim picking so far. There's no point crawling all the way through there. It just goes to a bit over here that we can get to. Oh, I thought you could get up. Yeah, like that. Maybe you can't. I feel like you should. There we go. Or you can just come back the way you came. Oh, wow. More matches. Like I said, we're finding way more matches than I expected. I'm rolling in them. But pretty bad pickings inside here. Nice that the hatchet was here. The hacksaw was here, because if we hadn't found it before, this would be a perfectly fine place to find it, and then you can go chop down your trees Or you can use the hatchet that you've just made. Yeah. There is some other hidden loot somewhere around here, but I can't remember where it is. Oh yeah, behind these crates, isn't it? There can be something, I think. I don't see anything about that, though. There's a few places where everything's just in. Thank you, Sam. Oh my god, how could it be a cool name like that? Alien Conglomeration. Conglomeration is such a good word. There's planks. You can break those planks down to get stuff. Okay. This stuff's still taking quite a while to cure, but... I'm going to leave this rabbit here, I think. We could actually... We might as well get the guts out of it, I guess. I was like, oh, why can't I use my new knife? But the doy. We left that on the ground over there. Let's just use this hacksaw. Saves us 10 minutes and some calories. Okay, good. Right, do I... Okay, here's the question, though. Here's the question. We could go out and go and loot the other stuff. Like there's more stuff around here to loot, so. Wow, that weighs a kilogram. I didn't realize it was that heavy. Delete that. We'll leave this here. I don't want to risk these. These have got like a 5% chance to make you ill, so. I just want to leave the heavy stuff behind again. We're going to go... I'll just take a drink. Just in case something happens whilst we're out there, I'd rather be doing well on this kind of stuff. But we're going to come back up in here afterwards. Am I really taking up still a lot of calories? I didn't realise you did on Interloper. Wow, 17 and that's still... Do you always... lose that many? Have I just not noticed that before? No. At 16, you're not losing them. I guess it's like ratio based on your max weight. I know on my Voyager account, Voyager difficulty, it is... we'll go up there as well. I don't think there's anything really in the surrounding area. There's a wolf right behind there. Fucking hell, made me jump. I don't think there's anything in the surrounding area, really. Well, there can be a couple of cases, can't there? Yeah. Sometimes I do refer to a map because I'm a dirty cheat and I like... I like to... know where I'm going. I'm not experienced enough to just know off the top of my head. And I think there's no better way to learn than to have a map to hand and use it. Like most regions, I could probably navigate alright-ish. But I don't remember where certain stuff is that you can use. How are we doing? Time. It's late morning. Pretty cold out because it is morning, as you can see, since we're actually losing 3 chevrons. It's pretty windy as well. Still got crampons on. I'm mainly just keeping them on for a bit of defense because there's no downside to them. They will lose durability the more I use them, but like I think you only lose durability on them when you climb. You might do when you go on weak ice. I'm not quite sure about that. Or if you get attacked by an animal. If you get mauled by a bear, if you get attacked by a wolf. stomped by a moose. As you said, I don't know if a moose that stomps you damages your clothing. Probably does. Okay, we're finding loads of painkillers then. Right, I'm gonna just check again. I'm sorry. I want to see if there's anything actually worth going to have a look round for outside of the processing, the hibernia processing. Probably not, right? I think we start heading back to Coastal Highway and we go to the garage. We still got the Jackrabbit Island or whichever island it is that we can loot. Yeah, I don't think I want to stick around here too long. Nothing really wrong with Desolation Point, but I don't think it's necessary, and I'd rather keep moving at the moment since we still don't have the boat yet. We just have all the components now. It still takes 5 hours to craft the bow, and an hour and a half to craft each arrow, plus half an hour to make the shafts of the arrow, so that's 2 hours to make one arrow, kind of, because then you get three shafts. There can be stuff hidden in these tubes as well. Oh, bit of wood. Spray can. We're going to take that.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
You didn't, Astrid, but I'm glad you told me. Now I'm aware. Right, nothing in that. Yeah, it's mainly the wind that's cold at the moment. You can see when we get into the wind chill protection, we're all right. We don't have the best clothes in terms of wind chill, but that's some whale bone. Okay, I think I'm satisfied. So we'll just grab our stuff and we'll head out of here. We might have to leave a bit of stuff behind. Depending on how we're doing. It's actually pretty cold as well, but that'll be fine. We could sleep for an hour or something. Oh yeah, that's unsafe water. Let's be careful about make sure we don't have anything from that. Okay, let's grab our stuff. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave at least this here because this gives me something I can use to cook water with when I'm here. Let me come back. Don't actually need those, we can leave those here. I'm not too interested in leaving too much here. Maybe a little bit of food, a little bit of water. Honestly, no. I mean, I'll leave the tin sardines here and I'll leave the stuff to make water, but I don't think we actually need to leave like that. Right. That's fine.
Yeah, this pack is getting kind of heavy.
Yeah, I've got a lot of wood. We'll leave behind a couple bits so we can actually make a fire when we're here. I won't leave any matches though. That's fine if we're just over 40. I can deal with that. Right, I think we'll sleep for an hour. Just to warm up again. And then we'll head out. And we can always run to make up for the fact that we slept. And then, you know. We are going to be a bit stinky though with these guts.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Not much we can do about that. Let's take some, drink some more water. Okay. I think we're good to go. I just realized there's no toilets here. How do you have somewhere like this with no toilets? There are no toilets anywhere nearby. There are like portaloos outside, I guess, aren't there? Can't remember now off the top of my head. Alright, we're gonna go out this way. We're gonna head out onto the ice and then across. No point heading on the road because we might run into the bear or a moose or wolves. Whereas on the ice, actually down here is a lot safer. That's why I was out of my way. Okay, and now we're getting to the time of day where it's actually warming up a bit and we're losing two chevrons, which is good. I hope I didn't leave anything behind, that would be really bad. I've still got the arrowheads, don't I? Okay. Arrowheads are kind of the most important thing. Then we got everything else. Oh, we should actually leave the hammer here at the Riken. So whilst we're going past, we'll drop it outside. It'll be fine outside. Ooh, do I want to go over there and see? No, I don't think I do. Oh, nice. More feathers. Yeah, we're just going to drop the hammer here for more forging in the future. Okay. No need to take feathers. Is there anything useful on the island? More maple saplings. We definitely don't need more maple saplings. I would take more birch at the moment if I saw it, and we were right next to it. But I wouldn't take maple. Even if we were going right by it, we don't need it now. Should we check out the lighthouse? I don't know. Should we go to the lighthouse? Should we go to the lighthouse? Yeah, check out the crash trap. Pretty windy. That's what. When we were actually in cover there, we were actually quite warm. I think we've got pretty good clothes.
Where could we make use of this rope? We could take it back to the ravine, couldn't we?
Yeah, I'm just thinking. We genuinely could. If we wanted to go get the flare gun. Another pry bar. Okay. We might drop some of the stuff off, at the exit if we're too heavy. Yeah, in fact, I think the rope. Yeah. It's because we're over a certain threshold. I think it's because we're over 45, which I guess is 5 kilos above our weight. That wolf has already smelt us, you see? How it's heading over here like that. If we do this. See how it turns around? I just drop these guts on the floor. If I pick them back up, it comes over. I don't know what to do about that. We can't go to a wolf right now. Maybe I shouldn't have these guts on me. But I do need, cold. I need one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to rest here for an hour. I'm not going to use my sleeping bag though. I'm going to put that away. Because by default it uses your sleeping bag, but we don't need it. I'm going to sleep for an hour. Just to warm up a bit again. And hopefully that wolf will move on. Or maybe even despawn. Okay, it's a lot warmer outside now. But there's a corpse there. That's not him, that's another one. Do I want to check it out? Ah, fuck it. I'm guessing it's a deer rather than a person. Yeah. No, we really don't need this right now, but... It does get us closer to deer clothing. 40 minutes, I'll take it. The pelts don't smell of anything, so this won't add anything in terms of that. Okay, I'm gonna drop the rope off. Where do I drop it off? I want to leave it behind. I didn't hear it coming. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? It was so quiet. Okay. Nothing got ruined, but it got really fucked up. Okay, hopefully it won't fuck with us again. Fuck. I didn't hear it. I'm amazed it came over that quickly. It must have just not moved at all. Afterwards. That's so bad. I didn't even have a flare or anything ready. But that's fucked up a lot of our clothes, as you can see here. They're now in way worse condition after we've fixed them up. Are you kidding? Is that the same wolf? I don't think it is. No, that one's not bleeding. That is insane. Okay, well, we've had to crack the flare. We could have used the torch, but... Not the flare. And that wolf can bleed out. I don't know where it's gone. I can't see the blood now, but... That wolf could bleed out. Oh, it's gone up this way. Which would be really good if we just found it on our way back here. You see these tracks here. Is this wolf? It will still be fleeing from us. I don't think it will turn around to attack us. I don't think we're going to go to the lighthouse. Now that we've had that altercation. I'd rather keep moving. I should have played that way safer. That was just dumb. Risky, dumb move. For no reason. I've lost the wolf tracks. Oh. It's come over this way. It must have doubled back and got fresh trail again. And it's gone somewhere over there. I don't see a dead wolf from up here, so... Flare will keep us protected for a bit. It won't last. It won't last into Crumbling Highway. But maybe we could use it to start fire. Wow. In handy. I can't believe we're finding so many matches. I did not believe it was possible to find this many matches this run. We've already found three boxes in Desolation Point, and that's without looting most of the area. Oh, there's the wolf there. Do you see it? It's actually heading into a dead end right now. I wish we had the bow, because I could finish it off. And it would make the attack on us more worth it if we got a wolf out of it. Because that's one wolf pelt closer to getting the wolf cloak. Or the wolf coat, sorry. That's really, really good. That can actually scare away wolves. Slightly. This goes up to the mine here. We could go into the mine if we wanted to, but yeah. Let's see if it's actually headed into a dead end. Is that it there? No, it ran up here. It could have run back round then, it probably has. Oh my god, it's actually dead right there. Holy shit. That's really good. Let's grab some sticks. Okay. That's really lucky it's run exactly where we were headed. This wolf is going to make our attack earlier worth our time. And we're using the flare here to start the fire. You can use a lit flare to start a fire. So it's actually making use of the flare as well. Let's try again. If the flare goes out, I'll be slightly upset. I don't know what the flare's chance to start a fire is, actually. I didn't check. Right, we'll just get rid of that. Stick a couple bits of coal on. And let's hope a blizzard doesn't hit. Right, we want to get the hide. That's really important.
I need to find a place to rest.
The meat is not at all important. Question is, do we want to grab the guts? Let's grab them. We're going to need a lot for crafting, so we'll take them. And if it makes us smell a bit too much, then we can always... Right. We can always leave some behind. Sorry, I was going to say, I just cut off. We can leave them in the mine, for example. And we're just grabbing some torches here to make up for the ones for the fact that we actually don't have any right now.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
We're getting really bad torches. That's not good. Let's put another one on. Edge, thank you very much for the raid. How are you doing? How was the stream? Welcome in, raiders. Okay, we're way too heavy. We need to. Drop some stuff. Let's
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
You already used that thing. Oh, I should have heated up some let's drop one of these torches for now. That just means we can run. Sam, would you mind doing a shout out? If you'd be willing. If not, don't worry, I'll do it. But yeah, what were you playing? Welcome in, raiders. I'm Lima JJ. I am, I guess, a variety streamer. I guess that's what you call people like me. Those stanky people. At the moment, we're playing mainly The Long Dark, which is a very fun survival game set in the Canadian wilderness. We're playing on Interloper. But we also play some other games. We used to play a fair amount of Dead by Daylight. Not doing that so much nowadays. Also doing Planet Zoo. We've been playing the Life is Strange series. We're going to start the Walking Dead series soon. But yeah. And a nice safe space too, so. All are welcome. Right, we are now exhausted. Oh, thank you very much for the resubscription, Edge. 8 months? Oh my god, we're 1 month away, Edge. 1 month away. What are you going to call it? what will we call it? the game's going really well, though. We're actually doing quite well this time. We haven't died. We did get jumped by a wolf, which fucking scared the shit out of me. But, yeah, we're not doing too bad. I think we might... need to make some coffee, or do we just stop and sleep for the night? We could just stop and sleep for the night, couldn't we? Yeah, that's a good idea. We can afford to stop and sleep for the night. I think we've got more than enough food too. Yeah. That's what we'll do. Well, that's what we'll do. So let's put down our bedroll. Somewhere nearby would be good. And we'll make sure we eat enough. We'll eat the cattails, because the other stuff we can do on a fire to keep us warm. Actually, we'll eat these peaches. Now, I hope by default it used the can opener. I don't know. I don't know if it does. Coffee? Yeah, no, we should have brewed up that coffee whilst we were doing the wolf. Actually, it would have burned, so it's fine. We could have done some water, though, or something. That was kind of silly to not make any use of that time. Right. And we'll sleep for the total of 12 hours, but we'll do 10 hours and then 2 hours. Like we normally do. And you know what we're going to do before we do that? Because I'm not a complete idiot. We're going to drop all this stuff so it can cure. Because we need to get that done. That's what we'll call it. What, coffee? Coffee seems like quite a nice name. Alright, so it'll sleep 10 hours. We'll get our health back. But yeah, we're well on our way to actually making the bow so we can start defending ourselves, which is really handy dandy. Alright, we're just going to do that so we can sleep 2 more hours. I'll just whack it on 3, because why not? We'll only sleep about 2 hours, but gives us the max of the very percentage. Right, cool. And then we'll eat a little bit more food. That'll probably be enough for now. I'd rather eat the canned foods in terms of weight, because the cattails are better to walk around with, because their food to weight ratio is better. But we're nearly out of lantern fuel. This will be enough to just about get us through the mine. Right. This stuff is getting cured. 50% cure on for the arrow shafts. And 40% on... Right, I would like to lose 2 more kilos. I'm just wondering if there's anything we can drop that's really heavy. We could drop some of these torches, actually. I still need to lose so much weight, though. Enough about my real-life problems. God, that hack was so messed up. This one. Yeah, we probably can't lose really that much, but we'll just keep going for now. It just means we're a little bit slower, so it'll take a little bit longer to get to where we're going. And wow, I didn't realize how much more calories. It's funny because on Voyager the way you use up calories and fatigue is completely different, so I'm having to readjust to it. But on this you it's only when you run or climb, I think, you lose more than 1 chevron of fatigue. And then calories, you seem to lose pretty easily. But, because it's interesting. So I'm just having to adjust myself. I'm losing a little bit of weight by burning this oil, I guess. But yeah, Ash, how was your stream? You never told me. What were you streaming? It's coal. We can't afford to take coal. I mean, technically, it's better to take this coal and then drop the wood. So we might as well do that, because coal is the best fuel in the game by far. You can't actually start fires with coal. You need something else to start a fire. But in terms of the weight to fuel ratio, like, that's the stuff I always worry about. I'm like, I want to get the maximum weight to fuel ratio, and I did pick up my bedroll, didn't I? Yeah, good. Can't be losing that. We've only found 1 so far. Right, you're going to see how it's pitch black, right? So you might be like, oh, it must be pitch black outside right now. You'd be wrong.
Thank goodness. Made it through another night.
Well, barely. After yesterday's running, we're not in the best of spots. Let's get out one of these worst torches. We got this ready in case a wolf pops out of somewhere, which it very well might, because we've got two stink bars. In fact, there you go. Oh no, it's on a rabbit. Okay, maybe that means we won't run into another one. All we have to do... That's coal there. Oh, I never knew coal could spawn like that. Actually, I have seen it spawn like that before. I really want to get this deer as well, actually. It'd be really good to get the hide. Because... we're streaming Sea of Thieves, I think that is. It was okay, not the greatest streams, but it was what it was. That's fair enough. We sometimes get those streams, but it's always good to just keep looking forward to the next one and see if you can improve it, if it was something that was on your end, or. We could not afford to do that. I did not realise how freezing it was. That's a shame. We'll have to leave this now. Holy shit, that was close. I did not want to throw that. I've now lost my stone. Which means you don't have a weapon. That's fine. I've been blessed with more stones.
Damn, I'm freezing.
I didn't really like the look of Sea of Thieves originally, but I feel like I'd want to play with my friends if I was playing it, and I don't think any of my friends are interested, so Ripperini. We're a bit slow going, but that's fine, because oh wow, it's so cold, we're actually not warming up inside here. It is morning though, and that's what morning is like, hold up. But it doesn't matter, we don't. It doesn't matter if we lose a bit of HP. I'd play with you. Oh, that'd be nice, actually. It'd be really fun. I'd love to do more stuff with streamers as well. I should take a look at it next time as well. Maybe Audacious. I can't remember if Audacious had it or not, or had any interest in it. Maybe. I have just spent a lot on video games though, so once I finish some other ones, I'll probably look into getting it. They also announced they're going to start doing paid content for The Long Dark, so I'm probably going to be spending money on that, because I'm really liking this game at the moment. I first actually played it like in 2016, when it was like first came out. I think it was around about then. Really, that was when DVD came out. But I only played it a little bit, but it really stuck with me. And then for some reason, I started playing again. And I had like a 110 day run, and I lost it, and I was so annoyed. But now I'm on day 360 or something. Hold on, yeah, wait, I'm on like day 160. I think I survived a year on my Voyager run. That's crazy. I'm around about there, I'm pretty sure. Right, we're going to keep the torches going. We've actually only got two more. We've got this one and the one that's like 97%. Let me know if you get Sea of Thieves and we can arrange something. That'd be awesome, yeah, I would definitely let you know. No, I do really like the idea of being on a little crew and stuff. Seems cute. And fun. Get to, I don't know, shoot pirates. I don't know much about the game. I know that you're on a ship and there's cannon. And did you know the plural of cannon is cannon? And yet everyone always says cannons. We could go check these buildings. I am scared that a bear might appear though. So
But given we won't be coming back this way for a while, we might as well, right? What's the worst gonna happen? Let me know if you hear any growling noises. Wait, are they all burnt down? Lol, they're all burnt down. Okay, well, never mind. There's a guy we can search, but that's not worth it. Can't take my cannons away from me. I can, in fact. And, the ship, the airship you have in the campaign doesn't have cannon. Neither does the Lyra. The Lyra doesn't have cannon. So, you have zero cannon to your name. Sad times. It is indeed sad times. Although, you know, we won't be playing the campaign for about 10 years at this rate, Sag. And also, my brother's starting exams, so I'm not even doing my other campaign. Which is sad. Right, it may be tempting here, not to you guys, but it may be tempting to me here to not bother relighting another torch. But I just know we're going to go into the town and there's going to be wolves there, and I need to have some sort of defense. So, yeah. We're going to have to light out this next torch. Which is really sad, because it's the 100% one, and I don't like using these. They're, like, special. You can make these, but it takes lantern fuel. And I'm a little hoarder. But I want to be moving fast so we can start making stuff, so I'd rather just use up the torch. We probably won't use all of this up. We'll probably get down to around about 30% by the time we get there. Yeah. It's amazing how much you can get done in this game in such a short amount of time. Like, I've only been going an hour and a half and we've gone all the way to Desolation Point. I'm back and gotten all the stuff we need for the bow, and we've got our tools now. I don't know if it's a good idea to maybe make multiple tools, but I'm going to say it's not, and you want to focus on getting the bow. We could check out that house, but what we'll do is I think we'll get to the garage, we'll drop the stuff off so it starts curing. Maybe we'll take a moment to repair some clothes, and then we'll start looking around. Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Ash. I will now drink this sexy water. There is a dead deer out there. I thought it was. I don't know why it's out there. A wolf. I don't know how much you want to go after deer carcasses and interloper. This is the thing, I didn't pay enough attention in all the tutorial walkthrough videos. But yeah, that was an example of one of the new sound alerts we've got, because I actually added sound alerts. Let's grab a stick. You need a stick to light a fire, really. Yeah, look, see? That wolf from miles away could smell us when he's heading over here. I didn't realize how strong it was. A bit of road.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Yeah, yeah, what are you gonna do, bitch? Huh? Yeah, you wanna play? You wanna play? Yeah, that's what I thought so. Also, this torch didn't run out nearly as quickly as I expected. Yeah, I don't know if we looted the other houses around here. We got that one up on the hill, like I said. We looted that one over there. But there's some traders and stuff around, and we could go up to the lookout tower. There's a few things we can do to kill a bit of time. We are going to start running low on food, though, is the only thing, whilst we're waiting to get the bow. But that's fine. I don't think we want a fire right now, so I'm just going to put this torch out. Nice and warm inside here. Alright. instantly get all of this stuff down. Start doing the bow. I don't know which ones of these are the ones that are closer done. Okay. 39%. Okay, that's actually going to be the thing that takes a little bit longer. Got a couple deer hide. We can't make anything out of any of these yet. We need to get more guts, which will be easier once we start hunting, but we can also go after rabbits and stuff. Okay, and then we can also drop off all of the stuff that we don't actually need right now. What I might do is, instead of dropping everything on the fucking floor, is actually organize some of this stuff. So it's not just strewn about. Okay, we'll put it in these. Alright, we've got a load of books. We can also read books to kill a bit of time. If you want. I'm just going to put, like, everything in here, I think, for now. Yeah, I think I'm just going to put everything in here for now, and then we'll come back and sort it out at a later date. Let's leave one of the stims in here. Put off these. All of these. We'll carry that one around. I'm going to put clothes stuff in here, I guess. Don't want to put food in there, because if the food ruins, it'll just disappear. Yeah, let's also put this stuff in here. Yeah, obviously, the feathers are going to be for the stuff. You know what I mean. What? Thank you for lurking, Edge. I'll see you in a bit. Wow, our hatch has already lost quite a bit. I can't even remember what we used it for. We can always use the whetstones to keep them nice and sharp. There you go, got down to 52%, sad. Okay, cool, yep. So we can't actually start making anything yet, because we've got the arrowheads, we got the feathers, but we don't have the shafts yet. I guess we don't need to carry around this hacksaw. Didn't we have two hacksaws? Where did the other one go? Did I leave it somewhere? We definitely have two hacksaws. I must have left it there. I'm not sure why I did that. Let's refuel this. It's not much, but... What a pleasant sound. This is the food that's risky to eat. Including that. Okay. We could eat some of these soups. I'm just gonna... I'm kind of worried it's using these, by the way. Hey, let's have a look. 77, 94, 98. Let's open and eat one of these soups. Let's see what it uses. Now, it should really use the can opener by default. Okay, good. That's what I was hoping for. You know what, let's not repair the clothes yet, we'll save that. I am kind of worried about the shoes though, because... Yeah, let's actually leave these here for now. So if we do get jumped by a wolf, then yeah, it's not the end of the world. Alright. And this will be our little food pile. Some of these cattails. Right, but stuff is curing now. We're getting ever closer, ever closer. Right. I'm gonna stick a few of these, or keep a few of these on us just in case. Should be enough to feed us for a day. Just in case something happens whilst we're out, and, you know, I'll just take a couple of precautions. Okay. Right, I think I'm happy with all of this. So this is curing, we're at 40% on that. It's the green maple that's going to take the longest. 6 days, so it's done 2 days then, if it's a third of the way there. So we've still got 4 more days without the bow. It would have been really good to get these done earlier. I should have left them just at the cave. I fucked up there, really. That would have been an extra day ahead that we were now. Because, yeah, we've got enough food if we starve ourselves, I think. But I don't want to do that. Right. Okay, we're fine. I'm just going to crash out, just make sure there's no wolves going to jump us. So we're getting that stuff done. Don't hear any nearby. Fucking just take the risk. Getting that stuff done, and we'll keep looking for stuff. We've got this house up here we can do. We can go check the island as well. We'll have to sleep. We'll probably go out during the night, which is fine. It's not really any riskier going out at night. If an Aurora hits, then it is riskier, because the animals go batshit crazy when an Aurora hits, but there's no actual risk to normal nighttime compared to daytime, I'm pretty sure. Maybe the animals act a little bit differently, but should be fine. Also, it's kind of warmer up until like midnight, I think. Oh, this is burnt down as well. Wow. I can't believe there's only one standing house in this area. That's actually insane. I'm going to quickly cheat again and look at the map. I just want to see how far away. No, there's nothing up there worth grabbing. I mean, we could go around to the trailer, but we're going to go past that anyway when we go to check out the lookout tower. So maybe we'll call this day here and just go and repair some clothes.
Feel numb.
We really could do with some better shoes. And I'm kind of hoping I'm going to find them rather than have to repair these shoes. Because these only repair, at the moment, the shoes only repair a tiny amount. And cured leather is way harder to get than cloth. And cloth technically is renewable because you can get it through. Holy shit. Why are the wolves so quiet? Is my volume down? I'm not hearing them at all. I did not hear him sniffing about at all. That scared the fuck out of me. I could have just died there. That's crazy. Okay. I'm good, thanks. I'm good. I'm gonna go inside. Yeah, I hear you fucking running. Piss off. Oh dear. I have a load of driving gloves on the floor. We do actually have quite a lot of leather here that we can use. Hmm. Right. I had my crampons off. I must have taken them. Maybe it automatically took them off at some point. Maybe when we were in the wolf struggle. Yeah, I think maybe in the wolf struggle it would have done it. Yeah, no, our food situation's not good right now. I mean, we've got, like, enough, but it's going to leave us with absolutely nothing when it comes up to having to hunt. Right, okay, let's repair some stuff, because I don't think we've got enough time to read. It would be really... It'd be way better to actually... Yeah, no, it would be way better to read. I might actually get these books out and drop them on the floor because they're easier to look at then. Then we can actually see how long we've researched them. I know that's not a particularly fun noise, I do apologise. Right, done none of those. I feel like mending might be the best to do at the moment. Wilderness kitchen actually would be really good as well. Depends how close we are, I guess. We're pretty close. Let's see if we can do the mending. Maybe we'll just sleep for a little bit. And then,
yeah,
we want to go out, so we'll go out in the evening, I guess. So let's, yeah, no, let's just leave this here for now. Let's call these sticks. It's always good to pick up sticks whilst you're going about. Drop all these here, and then we'll just sleep for ages at the moment. Yeah, I think we might just sleep this entire time. Yeah. Now, where are my peaches? I know you're around here somewhere. There they are. We'll eat some of these. I think we'll just eat the one actually. But it still is better to wait. And then cook them, because it gives you more calories by cooking it. Okay, cool. So we'll go out now, I guess. We got some lantern fuel. Maybe we'll go. Yeah, maybe now would be a good time to go up and around to the lookout tower. Just whilst it's dark. I'd rather go there in the dark than out to the island. Because it'll be easier to see inside the lookout tower. I've just burnt out torch. I thought it was a knife or something. I thought it was an improvised dagger. I was like, what? We also need to get some rabbits. So maybe we could grab those whilst we're up there. I need to start getting used to walking around with a torch out or something. I don't have a torch with me. Okay. That's silly. Don't know why I left that behind. So we're going to have to start a fire if we want to fend off a wolf now. Yeah, that's stupid of me. Maybe we'll actually be able to fucking hear one though. That would be nice. Yeah, so the lookout tower's this way. We go up here and then you go to the left here. We're going to go... you go to the left and you got to loop back up. It's a bit weird getting around Coastal Highway if you're not down by the ice. It's a bit of a maze. A maze of roads and stuff. Wolves can spawn around here, and also the bear spawns around here. I don't know how long it takes for the bear to actually start spawning in on Interloper. I don't know if it's right away or... I don't think there's on the wolves. I'm pretty sure on Voyager you get like a day before wolves appear. We're going to light this. Even though we can see fairly well, we want to make sure we check every nook and cranny. You don't want to risk missing out on something. Wow. I am not used to playing on Interloper and finding just absolutely nothing. That's devastating. It's really annoying if you find absolutely nothing, because then it means that that was literally a waste of time going in there. Which just kind of sucks. It'd be nice if... maybe if they had it so that at least one thing spawned. I don't know if that would be that crazy. But I just feel cheated because I might as well have just not gone in there at all. There's nothing in there. I can get a bit of reclaimed wood if I break down the chair. I could get a tiny bit of cloth if I... are you kidding me? There are wolves fucking everywhere. I don't have tinder. Oh my god. Oh, and the bear is here. If there are bones in a cave like that, that means the bear has spawned in this area. Well, this is going fucking fantastic. Let's go make some tinder. We can get back to the cabin. Trailer, safely. This is not my day. Tinder plugs will be enough for now. Yeah, we really can't afford to get into another scrape with a wolf. It won't kill us, but it's just going to destroy most of our clothing. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to sleep for an hour. Warm back up. Let the wolf move away a bit. If it's still around, it probably will be. Like that last wolf that just literally moved closer whilst we fell asleep. For some reason. We're going to crouch. Oh. You see that over there? That ain't no rock. Good news is I don't see the wolf, and wolves are actually harder to deal with than bears, so, yeah, that there is a bear, in case you couldn't tell. It's, I guess a little bit harder to see. We haven't got anything to make us smell at the moment, so hopefully it just keeps moving on. We do kind of need to go this way though, so, yeah. Just gonna grab a couple extra stones we can use to distract it if we need to. I'm also still looking out for these fucking rabbits. I'm a little bit worried. I don't know how close you can be on Interloper to the bear before it detects you, so I'm just playing a little bit safer. We're not in any particular rush right now. Yeah, there goes the bear. The bears patrol around a certain route.
unlike wolves, unlike any animal. All the other animals will spawn in an area and then they just kind of wander around in the area. But bears have a certain route that they patrol every time. They might go slightly deviated, but they follow like a route. They will go a certain way around things. Might actually need to light a fire when we get to the thing. You know what? Maybe I'm gonna do this just for when a wolf appears out of fucking nowhere like they have been. So I can start lighting a fire.
I can't feel my feet.
You can also use this with the revolver, which you don't get on Interloper, to fire from the hip. You can use this like a crosshair basically. Fire from the hip. You can also just stick it on things in the distance for fun. Put it away. Yeah. There could be more saplings up here.
This is so cold. I just want to lay down for a bit.
Well, actually, oh my god, I didn't bring any canned food with me. I'm such a moron. I only have one can with me as well. Why do I do this to myself? We can run a bit. We're going to want to get inside. It's going to be cold, so. And we don't actually have any water with us either. I'm actually, I can't believe my stupidity. I cannot believe it. Oh, we might be better off just sleeping for ages in the lookout tower. They're kind of just fucked up here. If I had another can with me, fine. If I had water with me, fine. If I had some canned food with me, fine. Did I do any of those things? No. Don't be foolish now. It might be warm in here. Oh, it is actually. Okay. Well, that's at least something. More matches. I wonder if they're guaranteed. Oh, I can't believe I brought that rope back only to for there to be another frickin' rope up here. We'll take it with us. We can use it on Timberwolf Mountain, maybe. We could actually, we'll drop it off at the mine entrance that goes to Pleasant Valley. Nothing else in here. Oh, this is just a single potbelly stove. Okay, so it's actually not that bad that I only brought this. Okay, I don't even. Oh god, the fact that I don't even have a torch. We'll try it. If it doesn't work, then it doesn't work, and we'll just act like it's all fine, but it's not. It's not fine. It's not fine. Okay, we're gonna.
Come on,
we're gonna sleep.
Come on.
You're not starting anything right now. We'll sleep for 2 hours. It's just gonna keep getting colder as well. If a blizzard hits, we're probably actually dead. It's not a blizzard, but it's pretty fucking windy. Okay, I'm gonna leave this rope here, just so that we're not wasting any more food. Notes myself. Oh yeah, we left our pot in the gold mine, didn't we? Okay.
What should we do? Well, we could put the rope here and climb down to the shelf beneath us. There's like nothing there though. You can get a sapling, I think, and then that's it. Do I want to do that? Not particularly. But we could. Fuck it. Let's do it. What's the worst gonna happen? What's the worst that can happen? Oh god, it's cold. We need to get back. I fucked up by coming out here. I'm a little bit too used to having it not too hard on the mode I normally play in. We're gonna get behind here and deploy the rope, just so we're a little bit warmer. We have got crampons on though, so that's good. Which means we climb down the ropes a bit faster. Where comes for worse, we have one syringe on us. I left another one back at the garage for some reason. Don't know why. I should have just brought it with me. Yeah, this is a little shelf with fucking nothing on it. There's a little cave. If the corpse or the bag has something on it, I'll be fucking chuffed. I am not chuffed. I'll just grab this old man's beard lichen. Just in case. It's not like I'm ever going to come back onto the shelf.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Like the most pointless rope climb in the game. Well, no, because it means you can get down easier, but... Most pointless in the sense of, like, that's the, like, it's not worth going there. You shouldn't be making a special trip there. And we're going to be freezing again. That's fine. Right. Oh, wow. Two of these huts have burnt down. That's rare for us. Normally, the entire fucking village is gone. Ooh, there's rabbits there. Ah, my aim is so off. Okay. Hopefully they don't run too far. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Anything actually worth my time? I have a horrible feeling I already know the answer to that. We need more tinder, so might as well take some stacks of papers. Yep, nope. Complete fucking waste of time. Complete fucking waste of time. I might grab this cloth, because I think we don't have too much cloth at the moment. So this lets us warm up a little bit. Those fucking rabbits legged it. I bet they've despawned already. Oh, there's a load of books in here, at least. Guess that counts for something. Yes. Wow, there's a load of books in here. Each of these weighs a fucking ton, though, so... Can't really take them round as fuel. But good for fire starting at lower levels. They've got, I think, a good bonus to them. Don't know if it's the same as sticks or not. I'm kind of tempted to check now.
I need to find some place to escape this cold.
Yeah, no, they're actually better than sticks. 20% better, in fact. Okay, I'm gonna look. Just quickly check what the best route down is from here. We could so easily run into the bear here. Okay, that's fine. This is right by the bear's path. I I really hope those rabbits are still around, because I actually really need them. And I should have been way more patient before. I also should have gone after them, because they probably have despawned now. You hear that?
Do I? If I don't, worry
about... Fucking bear is right there. See? And it's found us. Somehow. If you hear the bear make a roar like that, that means it's found you. Well, there's the rabbits. Okay, we'll head there afterwards. Okay, we're gonna sleep to let the bear go past. We're getting into dangerous territory by sleeping this much, because we're running out of calories and water. I came out here so unprepared. Where the fuck did the rabbit go? Can't see it. Okay, I'm not gonna fucking sit around if they're not there. Right, the bear should have moved off now. Oh my god, please.
I'll do anything
let's
for a
not
drink right now.
Lure things over here by yeeting stones onto the ground. I might as well put them away. Such a bad time to be out as well. We should have been going out in the evening, but I kind of fucked up. Maybe we'll do some reading or something? I don't know. Really get this campfire out again. Just wants to go into this tight bit here. You know, we need to get guts so we can start making the clothing. Oh wow, we looked at this already.
Starting to feel numb.
Yeah. This fucking deer is scaring the shit out of me. Alright, we're about to start being thirsty, but that's alright. We can lose a little bit of HP. I really need to take these crampons off, they make a very annoying noise on the tarmac. Right, the bear could be down here now, so you know.
So cold in my life.
Yeah, okay, Astrid, we get it. You don't like being cold. I don't like being unprepared, but here we are. That's the world we're living in. I don't like the feeling that I might be jumped by a fucking wolf in 2 seconds. Oh my god, see what I mean, Astrid? See what I mean? Fucking leg it! Get the fuck inside! Oh my god, that was the worst outing we've ever had. Alright, where the fuck is the water? I'm just gonna look around on the floor. Oh god, I'm gonna have to... I'm nearly out of lantern fuel. That's another thing, there's way more of that on... Probably another one of those. Try those. On Voyager. So I'm constantly unprepared. I mean, hey, it's my own fault, don't worry. Alright, we're gonna sleep for a bit. So it can actually get light. We'll sleep 3 hours. Should be fine. and take a fucking breath. Okay. So, what I would like to do is read for a bit. So, let's grab some more cattails. Just to make sure we don't start getting hungry whilst we're reading. We shouldn't, I'm pretty sure. There's already enough calories. We're okay. Drink. But I'd at least like to get to the next level of mending. So that we can be repairing clothes a little bit more reliably before we start wasting all of our cloth. Wow, I did not think... I guess we spent ages inside the Ryken, didn't we? It's fine, we can read out here. It's not as warm, but... that doesn't matter. How much closer does that get us to the next level of mending? Oh, nice, that did get us to the next level too. That gives us a bit more. Oh, geez. Oh, there you go, now it comes up. So we have the rest of cabin fever, which means we can't spend time indoors now, really. I don't think it's really worth reading those cooking books. I don't know. Let's go check. How are we doing for these maples? So halfway, we've still got 3 days to go. So we desperately need to go find more food. But we can start leveling up our food stuff. Okay, yeah. Let's do this. I think I need to light a fire and start cooking, actually. I kind of want it in the stream, but I don't want to leave it here. Okay. So, we're going to take some stuff to start cooking. If we start cooking all of this, we'll level up our skill way better. Okay, we're gonna need to use some fuel. I'm not too worried about the heat right now, so we'll use mainly that. I got stuff I can do during that time. We can break down that. We can break that down. Okay. I like to do my cooking out here in my normal run. I like to have a campfire here because it's quite well protected from a lot of stuff. 80% chance. I'll take those odds. And if it doesn't work, we're gonna have to go make more fucking dinders. Oh my
that
god.
That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Why? Oh, we got these, we can use. I'm gonna start dehydrating myself because. I've got a torch. I don't know why I'm wasting matches like this. If this fails again, I'm going to be very upset.
Come on, little fire.
That's ridiculous. Oh my god, 80% chance, my fucking arsehole. Okay, okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I didn't want to start a fire anyway. It's getting to me. It's getting to me. Hello? We were just doing it there before, thank you. And it uses up the tinder plug every time as well.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
I mean, hey, my toxic trait is seeing 80% and thinking that means 100%. I'll be honest. Kind of not what I wanted to do, but it worked. Yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter what we do, huh? Alright. 10 minutes until ready, huh? Give us calories as well, so we could always have some of these. They only give you 100 calories though, so yeah. Not much. But yeah, see, it's mainly temperature is the issue in terms of of course now there's fucking clear sky, so we could have used the magnifying glass if we'd waited 2 seconds. What am I doing? We've got jerry cans with... Okay, don't let me forget that. In fact, let's leave my lantern on the ground and hope I don't forget it later, but I need to refuel that. I've got anything else?
We need some water.
I need to start repairing stuff that's out there. We can break all of that down. That's fine.
Whew, I could eat anything right now.
Okay. I think we do want to keep cooking these first, and then we'll do let's have a nice cup of tea. Give us a bit of thirst on these. Hello? Who's there? Yeah, it gives you warming up and gives you a bit of boost of warmth. Oh, and that has the approved rest, so we'll get more HP back when we sleep. We should probably save those. Better to use up the reishi mushroom to eat or something. Right, 7 minutes until ready. I knew there was someone right there. Since I heard something. I'm not completely insane. Right, I'll take 50 minutes to do that. We could break. Oh, I don't want to break this down, actually. Let's just do this. I want to make use of the time. I don't like just sitting here doing nothing. But at the same time, we probably want to just make best use of the fire.
Horse.
We could actually make some more of this birch bark. We could do with getting one more piece of birch bark so we can make another bit of it. Because whenever you make the teas and stuff, it uses up water, so... doing on cooking. Yeah, actually doing quite well.
Man, I could use a drink.
Oh, I tell you what would be good is going out and getting that deer carcass. We should do that. Yeah, that would actually be a really good idea. Still paranoid. I'm hearing things. Oh, look who it is. I'm not gonna pass time whilst the bear's around, just in case. You really do have to listen out in the game. I could hear that it was the bear. That's why I looked up over there and you just saw the back end of them moving. But yeah, I don't want to pass time just in case. Oh wow, we're nearly out of sitting here. Fine, it went out, lol. Whoops. They'll move back like that. I don't think they'll come in front. We don't smell, so has no reason to come over here. We'll crouch just in case there. I'm a little bit worried. We're gonna keep getting water because we're low on water anyway, so. And as long as a blizzard doesn't hit. This fire is really covered here. The only direction it can get it from is pretty much directly this way. But I'm cooking these things because it actually levels up my cooking skill. Which would be really good to get to the next level before we actually start cooking any of the canned food stuff. We could actually grab some torches whilst we're here. Just right there. Sniffing about. We might as well drink these. Some of these teas we're cooking. Torches.
It's dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Well, that is how it works, Astrid. Nothing gets past you, eh? And maybe we'll light a fire up by that deer carcass out there. Still got the birds flying around it. Because we can get some more guts that way. We still have to get the rabbit hides, though. Let's add a couple of these books. That'll do. Is that one of the cold ones? It doesn't make a difference at the moment. You don't need the warmth benefit. And it says that trip did nothing, because that's the thing that's supposed to help you, like painkillers, so. Wind is actually starting to pick up a little bit. I can't actually tell which direction it's coming from. Sure, I might start do... No, I think it's better to do the water in here. Because if we do water in here, it takes 19 minutes. As does doing anything in the can takes a little bit longer. Yeah, I at least want to get to the next level before we start cooking anything.
think the wind is coming in that direction, actually. But it can change on a dime. It doesn't change a lot. Like, maybe it'll change once an hour at most.
God, I'm starving.
Okay, calm down, Astrid. You're fine, you're fine. How are we doing for water? We are slightly running out by doing this, mate. We can make some coffees as well, that'd be good. Could always light another fire and get multiple fires going, but... in fact, you can see the wind is going that way now. Just like that. We must be close to... Leveling is cooking up. Oh, we're getting there. We're getting there. So, what I want to do is actually pick this up and cook some of these things. So we open them up and we can start cooking them on the fire. You can cook them in the pot as well, but we're going to keep... You hear that? There's someone over there. Can't tell where. We've got a fire right next to us, so they won't come right up to us. You normally want the fire between you and the wolf, otherwise, yeah. But now that we've got the next level cooking, we get extra calories from cooking stuff. So that's why I wanted to hold on to the cans and stuff. Right. I still don't think there's anything great we can do with our time. Oh, let's break down some of these crap torches. I'm pretty sure we can get better than that. Let's do one of these pork and beans. I can't help but notice that doesn't actually have more calories from us cooking it. Have I been lied to? Have I been completely wasting my time? I think I might have been. I don't know why though, because that's literally what it says. Any cooked food item. I guess it's warming, it's not actually cooking. Huh. Well, this was all kind of in vain. Lol. Very clear night. This is like a classic Aurora night. Oh, right there. Dangerously close. How much does that give? 600. Okay, no, I've been lied to. This has been a complete waste of time. That's actually quite cool. I was going to say, I can hear you getting so close right now. Okay, I didn't want to do that. I'll take this torch back there. This was a good one. Well, it was.
let's do a coffee. And then I think we'll leave this. Okay, we'll do two coffees. And then we'll just let this burn out. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Take a torch. We'll go over to this deer carcass. Go around on the outside, make sure we don't run into any walls. Or if we do, we see them coming. No, I fucking hear one. Don't know where it is. But I heard it. Do we actually have any warm tea still? No, how did I manage that? I'll leave this. That'll warm us up a bit and... We don't have to light a fire here, but I think we might. Well, if this doesn't work, I mean, because I don't actually have any tinder on me right away. I mean, we could make some. Wow, we're getting so unlucky. Oh, it's insane. If it doesn't work, this torch will go out. We could use the birch bark, but... I'd rather not. I'd rather save that to make birch bark tea.
Come on, little fire.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Alright, this will keep us nice and warm now. What I will actually do, I should have thought about this, is we're going to go and grab our pot. It would be so good to have two pots right now. It's very annoying that I left the other one in Ash Canyon. Like a numpty. Grab that, grab that. So this fire is going to start melting the deer, which will make it easier to harvest. It's a shame we didn't do it out here originally. I don't know why I didn't put two and two together to think about doing that, but hey, I didn't, so yeah, here we are. Just spend a little time, just kill a little bit of time whilst I do this, and... having on one of these teas. It's not really doing much, but it's giving us a little bit of hunger. Oh, these have gotten the... That had the plus 10 calories, so that's a bit weird. And these do as well. Or plus 10% calories, because their default are 100. So we should have actually been doing the canned foods instead first. But I am a silly billy. So we can still do the canned foods in here. For example, you can put them in like this.
gonna do water in here. Because now he can do it without having to use our knife, which is good. It's in 40 minutes. We'll do this with the dagger though. Dagger? What knife? Knife. Knife? Knife. Dagger, isn't that? Yes, yes. We might as well take the rest of it off. Now empty. If you can always leave a little bit on a carcass so it sticks around longer and more feathers will drop. Okay, you really want to do this right now? Because I think I'm in a better position than you are. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's gonna come back here. It's because of the I've got the scent on me. I do not like when they run past like that. You can always just drop it all on the floor and they won't keep following you. Right, whilst we've got a second here, just eat some more of this food, I guess. And all these teas. Still need to get more guts. Get the rabbit stuff. We actually probably have enough to make deer pants or boots now, which would be good. It'd be really good to get the pants because we literally have got space free at the moment. Right, can I kill a bit of time by repairing something? 27 minutes. Yeah, that'd be fine. Fixed up. Wow, that is a good torch. I'm gonna have to keep using it though because the wolves are gonna be after us. Which is annoying, but they will be. Okay, so you spent like the entire day into the night. See? I didn't actually because I could quite easily make it back to the garage. Never mind. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, the bear ran away. Oh, what the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Oh my fucking god, that was the bear. That was the bear. Fuck me. Oh my god. Why? Why? Okay, we do actually have to wait for them to cure as well. So it's gonna take a while. Oh my god, sorry. That gave me a heart attack. I heard the noise of the bear. Like, that step. You can hear the step is different than the walls, etc. Oh, shit me. That was awful. We'll just do that. We'll We should have actually gotten this off first and then cooked it on the fire. I don't know why I didn't do that. Okay, improved rest. It's not like it matters, because, yeah. And then we're going to sleep. Oh my god, that fucking scared the shit out of me. My desperation trying to get into the door and it didn't quite open. But for some reason, the bear ran away. I guess it was because of the campfire. It's not reliable that a bear will be scared by a campfire, but we got lucky there. And it did. So, yeah. We're going to have more of these teas to give us a bit of food. I cannot believe that. I'm going to have to go back and look at that. I don't know how the bear managed to just sneak up behind us like that. When it does that roar, that means it's going into charge. I'm pretty sure that was the charge roar. Oh, my lord. Right, I'm going to put away all these teas. Oh. Stuff in there, that's fine. Yeah, no, I wasn't ready for that. In case it wasn't immediately obvious. Right, I'm just putting a load of stuff away and then we'll call it here. Because that's about as much as I can take. They're the ones I was reading through, weren't they? Blimey. Right. There's one more thing I wanted to do. Oh, I need to put this stuff away as well. I don't like messing around doing this at the moment, but given that we are. Waiting to get the bow, I don't mind too much. Oh yeah, I was going to put this food down. Okay, that's great. So we'll just go back outside, come back in, and I'll save the game for us. It's annoying that there's no just save feature, but otherwise people would save scum probably more than they do now. Right, okay, cool. Oh, well, we made a lot of progress there, I think. Not doing too bad. I hope I'm not doing too bad. But yeah, we'll end the stream there. Blimey.